Blessing top of the morning, people. So you don't know the Easter weekend, and all day lockdown. Some day over my little cooking spot. I did tell you guys that I was gonna give you a festival video. So today I'm gonna have a festival video and a fry fish. You see me? So we're in the jungle kitchen as usual. So you can come. All right. So right here, me have a look at a nice little snapper caught yesterday. Spear fishing, my friend. Yeah, so in the festival, gonna use flour, gonna use cornmeal, baking powder, salt, a pinch of sugar. I don't want you all eat, but I use so much. I should have had some plain Lasco or some coconut powder, but through the lockdown, couldn't get it. But it's optional, you can add it if I want. So we're going about doing this right now. Just go like this. Add the flour. Add the flour. Normally I save a little bit just in case it's boil. I can catch it in the back. Add the flour, they said no. Add the family. Not too much, add it to let's say I'm into the festival in yellow. Alright, that's look like enough for some. Add the cornmeal. Baking powder. So about 2 tablespoons. If you don't know, that's true. I'm not really measure. You see me? Yeah. Alright. Normally some people use like nutmeg in a deal and spices and stuff, yeah. Cinnamon, yeah. You can be creative. Alright, so you just add a little salt. A little salt in here. Not too much. Then get your sugar. That's like a spoon, like a teaspoon or a tablespoon of sugar. You don't want it too sweet. Some people love this. Yeah, festival sweet. But me know that I like a mild amount of sugar. Yeah. And normally, it's cold water, like water with ice in it to use, like cold water. Cold ice water, the best when I need it that way. So what I do now, I just get these things together. First in my hand. Yeah. Incorporate everything together. Open a middle like this. You just go like this, throw your water. You don't need it, just combine things together, you know. You just use your hand, combine it together. You know, so in that way, you keep it airy now. So when I fry it, it's puffy. You see me? It's very puffy. That's my secret, you know. That's my secret. That's why people usually love my festival of me jelly jerk chicken. They are always soft and puffy. Yeah? So you just go like this. With the cold water. So when you need it now, if you set like if I have half an hour or an hour, make it well set, you see me? Sometimes I need like the day before, make it well set in my fridge. You see? Getting it there. Consistency. Some flour just in case. Yeah man, so they are locked down, you know. I'm going for like protocol the government, so we don't go nowhere. But don't know food and feed, a good Friday today. I don't really put no meat today. I just fish. You can fry the fish. Yeah. You can eat the fish, your bun and your bread and stuff there. That's it. Come back. You can find this in half an hour. I'll see them if you catch a bit. So just check out the night season of the beach and then come back to this kitchen fire. Alright, people. So as I was saying, leave the floor to sit. Five and a half an hour. So that I cover it with that bag. So it's kind of, no? That ferment, but you like that the pizza. Alright, so right here now, we have some Magia, all purpose, and some regular. Regular all-purpose season mixed together here. So I'm going to season my local fish. I have a little salt on the season, so I'm just put a little pinch. It's a pinch. It's a pinch on the side right here. Just look at the season here. Yep. Okay. Let's make some cuts in the sky. See this type of snapper? You kind of have a hard pinch, so when you fry them, pinch the skin up on you know. Come on. Come on. Type of snapper here, the yellow snapper there. So, I'm normally doing my season my fishes. Get some, rub it in my belly, you know. I call it little traces. My season is cooking at the side. Come around here too. Yep. That's it. We have a season fish. Ready to fry. So, I'm gonna get this fire. Get back to you, no? Check out. I'm showing you what I'm going to fry the festival first. Isn't it? Yeah, man. Alright, people. So, right now, I'm going to catch a fire. I have some charcoals here, but I'm going to catch them stick here because charcoal limiting. I'm going to catch them stick here first. I have a little piece of plastic I'm going to catch. Let's drip it. Drip it, drip it, drip it. Yeah, man. Done it, done it, you know. Drip it, drip it. Yeah. Alright, there, so. Alright, there's one tiny stick I catch, you know. Just add the charcoal in. Yep, we got fire. Just like that. Just like that. Light that with that fire. No joke out here. I tell you the lockdown people to stay inside. Work with the government protocol. You know. So the COVID starts spreading, start spreading up. Numbers now go down. You know. Come on. I mean it can be stressful at times to stay home, yes, but can't do little things like this, I mean do. You know. I'm home same way, but I come out in the nature, try to cook something. Try to keep myself active same way. I'm not crowd or anything, just me and my friend. You see me? You know? But now, overdo it, you see me? You know? Now I make nothing stress me, you see what I say? Yeah, man. Just like that. So, catch on in time, ready to firm, man, something else, so. Oh. What I do, I flour my hand. You know what I mean? Festival, you know, to jump in my pot. You know, normally what I do, I just flour back the hand and I will serve it. Yeah. I like how it swell. Yeah. Alright. Just like this. everybody make their festival in one way. Me, I just go like this. Make some long, something like this. You know? Keep some beautiful style. Like this. Everybody make their festival their own way. I'm just roll. Roll. Just like that. Sometimes what I do, I just make it like a tie. Roll him out. What's up? You see me? And start tying. Alright, I know I'm gonna check in. Show no I got. I'll have more sat down. Yeah, beautiful. See that? Beautiful. You don't fry this stuff on high fire, people. Low flame. That's why I try to use as less coal and bring it to our ice. Yeah. Oh. Just like that. Low flame. Slow and steady, you know? Mm-hmm. Just like that. Yeah, in that bush there, you know? If you fish, no, mega. Turn up your fire one way if you fish away, you know? Mmm. Yeah, man. So, maybe look for fork now. Alright. It's beautiful, you know? Just like that. Over here. Yeah. Okay. Alright, I'm checking for them now. Alright. Now I'm going to get a little golden brown color in the ready end. So I'm going to check back again. Consistency I'm looking for, golden brown look, yeah, don't want it to burn, so just take your time, slowly, beautiful. To get a festival or a fry festival in Jamaica, you know? Jamaican style. As I said, people, you all can be creative your own way if you want to make it. Yeah. Alright, so that's it there. Festival. Blessing. Time that day, you know, turn up the heat and up the fish, you see me? I don't know, fish in a frying pan, low flame, a fish frying pan, hot fire. Beautiful. Yeah? Fire so nice and hot. Wait there. Put the fish in a two, you know. You see me? Yeah, man. Fire go on a bag of things. What? Hello. I'm gonna show fire the other one that's in there. Check in.
like that. It's beautiful. Nice yellow snapper, man. You know, they are fire plant here. So, anytime fry, I'm going to show out, man, isn't it? Yeah. Get that paper.
Put the fire hot. Yeah.
I'm going to say fire too high.
Yeah, papa. Beautiful.
Alright people, so the finished product look, yeah, that's it, time for consume, you know.
Alright people, eat you now, have a good drink, you know.
Festival.
Festival.
Wow. That picture, forget the coconut powder. Jungle kitchen, man. Outdoor cooking in there. People. Man, get up. Next. That fish had a yellow snapper, yeah? Yum. Wow. Very nice, my telemon. Very, very nice. People, if you never subscribe,
subscribe.
Yeah, as I was saying, people,
share it to our friends and share the video to our friends. Yeah, man. So subscribe and subscribe to Youngsters Family, because you don't know anything at all. Right now, everything boil on and everything curry. You see me?
I'm there.
Don't eat anything. Yeah, man. So, it's an end of another adventure. Thanks for watching. Catching up on the next episode, catching up on the next adventure. Peace out.